everyone, and welcome to today's video. So we are in Manchester. We are here for our anniversary. Jack is here as well, but he's just on a chair.
Hello.
We travelled down yesterday, so we have been here overnight. We've had breakfast, things like that. It is currently 11:30 because we've been chilling. We both didn't sleep very well last night, so we've had like a nice relaxed morning, been down for breakfast, gotten ready, things like that. Last night we just went out for some food because we didn't get here till 8:00. There is a food vlog either up or coming, so you'll be able to see where we went for food last night. But we went for some food, then just came back to the hotel. We are staying at the Marriott, Victoria and Albert?
Yeah.
Victoria and Albert, which is down by a canal, which is lovely. You're currently sitting on the window frame. We don't have the best view in the world. We are looking out onto a building site, but never mind. It's a nice hotel. This was a very last minute trip as well, so it's lovely being so last minute, isn't it? And so for such a good price. We booked with Secret Escapes and got a very good deal. Yeah. Very good deal.
Yeah.
Look on Secret Escapes. If you are new, when me and Jack are away places, we are very, very chill. Okay, if you're expecting a go, kind of 24 hours in Manchester, that's not us. We take it like as we come. Our favourite thing to do is to walk around the city that we're in and just look at things. We don't really plan anything in. We don't plan activities. We just do what we want. The plan currently is we're just going to go walk into Manchester. Where are we going first? The viaduct.
Yes.
We have planned more than usual. Jack has planned places we're going. We're going to go see a reclaimed viaduct that has a garden on it.
Yeah.
And then we are going
library.
We're going to a library. We'll see if we actually go. We're both feeling very tired. It is raining today, which isn't great. So we'll see if we actually do the things that we wanted. I did bring my photography camera to take pictures, but it is raining, so I don't know if I'm going to take it. But anyway, let us get on with the day. This is the outfit of the day. It's from the summer outfits video that I did last week, 2 weeks ago. I'm not entirely sure, but this is it. I also have my cute oversized denim jacket, which I'm going to have to wear because it is raining, so... Yeah. Got away with it yesterday, not wearing this, but...
Good. Do a spin.
My collar's off after I look like a greaser. Shall we show yours? You looking cute? Jack is sporting a Vanquish tee, jeans, and some cute chunky trainers. Looking very cute. We're in a little indoor space currently that, like, it's more like for information and stuff, isn't it? From the National Trust. And it's got the end where it shows what the viaduct used to look like, and it's insane, isn't it? It's so pretty. I can't wait to show you the clips that are coming up to show you it, because it's just so lovely, and it's so nice seeing what it would have been and what, like, it is now.
Yeah. Stunning.
Would highly recommend coming here. It's so beautiful. I said to Jack, it's a beautiful place to propose.
It's free as well.
Talked to one of the guys at the
National Trust
viaduct, and he suggested places to go, but we're coming here anyway. But he said it's a nice place. What's it called? The library?
John Rylands.
Rylands. We're here now. Look at the architecture in here. We are big architecture fans. Look at the old building with the new. Oh, it's so beautiful. We've just came in here. This is the entrance. And then the guy at reception, it's free entry in here as well, which is great. The guy at the entrance says it's up the stairs, so we're heading in now.
finished at the library. We are now headed for some food. It's at the other, we're going to the northern quarter though, and I don't know where we are. Where were we?
Central.
We're going to the northern quarter. So we're walking there because a taxi was going to take the exact same amount of time. So we're just walking, even though my feet are killing. Are yours?
Yep.
We have stopped for food. I'm vlogging so quickly because music's very, very loud. We've stopped for food. Right, we are in the car. I don't feel good. Right, we walked. What? Basically, we were, sorry, did you want to say something?
I was just going to say, we came back to the car because we've got paracetamol in the car.
Yeah, uh-huh. So we went from the library, incredible, absolutely unreal.
Beautiful.
So recommend. We thought it was just going to be a library.
Yeah.
It's more like a museum in a library.
I described it when we went in there as like, it was like a church that had only been built like 50 years ago, wasn't it?
Not 50.
No, but I just mean there was no erosion on like the inside of it
insane.
At all. It was just perfectly preserved.
It's incredible. I could literally, everywhere we've been this morning, I could spend days in there photographing. There is no way in hell I could have took my photography camera. No way in hell. It has poured. Jack's hair has been wet and dried like 3 times. It has poured. There is no way I could have took my photography camera. But I could literally spend days in there, in the viaduct and in the library. So completely recommend them. One quick thing about the viaduct as well. The viaduct isn't a permanent solution yet. They have to meet a certain amount of funding and not funding, like raised funds.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like they have to raise a certain amount of money to stay there and then also expand. So if you're watching this, please go there because oh my god, it is insane. It was so beautiful.
I'm sure you'll find the link and put it
below. Oh yeah, everything will be linked below. Anyway, we left the library. Our feet were both killing. My docs might not have been the best choice. My feet were killing. And I'd not even done like 5,000 steps and my feet can deal with more than that, so I think it's my docks. But our feet were killing. We were like, okay, we want to go to the northern quarter for this garlic bread place.
Yeah.
And we looked on Uber, and the Uber ride was going to be longer than it was to walk there, because obviously it's Manchester, it's a city, you can't just drive across the city. So we were like, fine, we'll just walk. First mistake for autistic Sarah. So we walked when my feet were in pain, which was nice because we got to see more of the city.
Yeah. We walked through the big shopping centre. In the centre of the city, which was nice.
It was really nice. Definitely want to go there tomorrow,
yeah,
I think.
Huge, yeah.
Then it was raining, but we got there, had food, but the food place, so loud. It was so loud.
It was.
There was music blasting. There was people everywhere. There was a TikToker making noises. Like, it was just, it was no one's fault. Like, this is not me being like, people need to calm, quiet
and, like,
down. One's fault.
For me, it was fine.
But for an autistic person who was already feeling a bit on the edge anyway,
yeah,
it just didn't do good things for me. And I didn't, I think it shows how much I wasn't feeling great. I'm still not feeling great, but still.
Yeah.
I didn't finish the garlic bread, and garlic bread is my favourite food, and I didn't even finish it because I was like, I am not okay.
Yeah.
And so we decided, basically, so the car is in a queue park. They're everywhere, right?
Yeah, I think so.
So it's in a queue park. We used this when we came to see Hosea last week. We have never had any issues with queue parks. If you're looking for somewhere to park, highly recommend
them. It's expensive, but it's worth it.
It's worth it. They're so freaking good. And we wanted to come put the car on charge today at some point because we need charge for getting home tomorrow. Decided when we were in the thing, let's get an Uber to the car park and I'll sit in here and kind of like decompress a bit because I needed a quiet space. And it was either here or the hotel. And I was like, I want to be in somewhere that's familiar. So I was like, let's go to the car and then we can put it on charge. So we've been sitting here in here for like an hour.
Yeah.
For me to decompress because my head was banging. When I start getting overwhelmed, I get like an instant headache. And because we've been walking around the city, we both haven't drank enough water.
Yeah.
It's standard. So we've had some paracetamol because that was in the car as well. Feeling a little bit better. My head is still hurting, but I'm feeling a little bit better. I got to the point where we were in the Uber. I thought I was going to throw up, which is like, I was like, well, something's not right. So I'm glad I've had this time here. Yeah. I know it's not great for like 24 hours in Manchester video, but I'm not going to lie. And if you're new to my channel, I'll try and keep it as realistic as possible. So I'm sorry if it's bad content. It's just my life. Autism sucks. So the plan now is where the queue park is, it's right next to Junkyard Golf. So I'm thinking,
maybe
Junkyard Golf. Because the only reason that we're thinking no is we're worried about how loud it's going to be. I have got my loops, but we're worried it's going to be really loud. The other things that we were going to do were go to the shopping centre. There was another library. So I'm thinking Junkyard Golf, and it's quarter to six now, but it's a Friday.
Yeah.
This is the problem.
But now might be the best time to do it.
Yeah.
Before it gets
exactly
rowdier later on.
Yeah. Do you want to try that then? And then if we go in and it's too loud, we'll just leave.
Yeah.
And figure out something else. Very, very busy.
Yeah.
There was like bachelorette parties and everything in there, but it wasn't too bad. The golf itself was actually fine, wasn't it?
The course was quiet.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But then there was loads of people at the bar.
Yeah.
Maybe people were just coming for drinks before going on the golf.
Yeah.
But it was good, quite short. Like, we got through it in... Ooh! Scratched the brick wall. We got through it in what, like 20 minutes, you thought?
Yeah,
I think it was even quicker than that.
Yeah,
but... I feel like you do go through it quite quickly. How many holes was it? 9. It's just not very long. And it was expensive for 9 holes as well, I think. Like £20.
Yeah, for both of us.
Yeah. But never mind.
You won.
I won. Probably recommend it. I don't know. There's junkyards quite all over the place. But it was a nice little quick thing to do. We have been back for a little while now. We've been on TikTok decompressing. It's pretty standard with us, isn't it? Just good. You gotta have that time in. But I am feeling like I'm going to fall asleep, which isn't the vibe that we want. So we're going to go down to the bar or reception, depending on how busy the bar is, and read our books because we have an hour.
Yeah.
An hour-ish before we need to, like, be ready to go for food. So we're going to go read books. I'm currently reading Circe and Jack is reading The Last Smile in Cinder City. I'm really enjoying mine, Jack's not enjoying his. Right, let's go see what it's like downstairs. This is the outfit for tea, because I am not feeling great. And Jack's just in what he was in, but he looks very handsome. But this is what we're going for. We've got the docks on as well. Are back in our hotel room. Jack is there, naked, as he's just pointed out. We are currently just watching TV. We just had a great meal, didn't we?
Yeah, it was lovely.
It was so good. It was really, really good. We really enjoyed it. It was a bit loud, so we haven't really talked much.
Yeah.
But it was a lovely meal. It was like, we were saying it was a really good mix between fancy, but not like too fancy. So it was a really good meal. We've just got back in, what time is it, my love? 12:45. So... anniversary's nearly over. We had a lovely anniversary meal. I don't know if I mentioned it. I did, but just in case. It is our 12-year anniversary today.
Yeah.
So we've had a lovely anniversary day. This hasn't been 24 hours though, so I am going to keep vlogging like till tomorrow because I think we are going to stick around in Manchester for a little while tomorrow. We need to get back for our dog at about 8, and the journey back home takes about 3 hours, so we need to leave at a certain point, but we're going to stick around Manchester for a little while. But we've had a lovely day today. We're going to sit and watch TV now. Kingsman's on TV at the hotel, but we shall catch up with you in the morning. Good morning, everyone. It is now the next day. It is currently about 11:05. We have just
Well, no, we haven't just got out of bed. We're cleaning the room. We have had a lovely chill morning. We are currently just tidying up the room because we have late checkout today. We can check out from before one. But we are going to go off to breakfast. We have decided to not do the hotel breakfast and to go somewhere else. So we're just getting it so that the room is tidy so that when we're done, we can just... Because it's trying to focus on your face. It's making me insanely bright. Like... So we can just come back and grab the bags and then go after breakfast. That's what's happening currently today. We have just got back to the hotel room. We had a lovely breakfast. We ended up not being able to go to any of the places that we wanted to and ended up at the Ivy. But it was really, really nice and we had a lovely waiter. And they gave us a little profiterole with a congratulations chocolate on because we said it was for anniversary. So I'm very pleased. Little stuff like that makes me so happy. Like acknowledgement of like the anniversary. We didn't get it at Australasia last night, so... I'm really pleased. We are back now and we're just packing stuff away and then we're gonna head to the car. We're not entirely sure what we're gonna do next. I'm not gonna finish the vlog now in case we do something exciting, but we're not entirely sure, so it could be nothing.
We have been to the car. I'm hoping you can hear me because it's very, very windy, but I have my wind protector on the mic. But we've been to the car. We had a lovely chat with another EV owner, because that normally happens, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And they had Jack's dream car, so we were chatting a little bit. And now we have just came to find a drink before we get going. So we're sat at home, which is like a cinema community
theater
place. So we're just sitting out in the sun. It's about to rain though, so we'll see how long we're here for. They've got a cute little outdoor Wimbledon viewing bit. I was about to say it. It's like an anyone thing, but that's so specific to Newcastle, so if you're not from the northeast, you're not gonna know what that is. But it is like an anyone thing, isn't it?
First Street thing?
First Street.
Like it looks like this area does that.
Yeah, it's a really cute little area next to where we parked, so we're just chilling, having a drink, and then we're gonna set off, we think. We had to hide from the rain. I don't know if you can see it. It's pouring. Where can you see it better? You can probably see it best. Yeah. Pouring. Okay, we are back in the car. It got a bit cold, didn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The rain started and brought the cold.
Yeah. Uh-huh. So we finished our drinks and everything, and then we've been in for all the water bottle. We've got snacks because we didn't have snacks on the way down. So I'm excited for the snacks. So that's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to interrupt myself really quickly because we decided on the car drive that we were going to try and see the Trafford Centre. We've never been before. Everybody raves on about it. So we're going to go and try the Trafford Centre. We have managed to find a parking space. This place is crazy. This is huge. I feel like I'm in an airport. We've never been. It's a fleeting visit. We're not that bothered about seeing anything. We just kind of want to say that we've been.
Yeah.
And we want to see what it's like because everybody... bangs on about it, so we're gonna go at the Trafford Centre. I know it goes all the way over. Jesus Christ, is that still it over there? Oh my god, and then this, oh my god, this is insane.
Selfridges,
what, like the posh Selfridges or Miss Selfridges? Jesus, look how old it is. Guys, this literally looks like what the Metro Centre used to look like before it got redesigned. Like, what the. Honestly, this is what Metro used to look like, and then they went, let's modernise, and this is so weird. My hair is not looking good. This is so big, it's actually crazy. Apparently we're going into New Orleans. What is this? We are actually blown away by this. Like what? This is so big. What did you say it feels like we're in a theme park? Like what the, this is literally one part of the food court. We've just walked through loads more. Look at the thought that, the, what's it called, ceiling? Oh, it's like a cruise ship.
Yeah, back of a cruise ship.
We're back in the car. That was insane. That was crazy. I mean, we came on a Saturday. It was so busy. But we got here at 10 to 4, right? All we did was walk around, pretty much non-stop. We walked around, didn't go through the levels, literally just walked around the top floor, and it took us half an hour. That is so big. Yeah. That is insane. It literally, I know I'm repeating myself, but it literally looks what like Metro Centre looked like. And then Metro Centre went, this is old, let's get rid of it all. That's like, it's from the 90s. It's insane. Yeah. It's like a Roman fort. I know that's not the 90s, but you know what I mean. Yeah. Like, it's that kind of vibe. Whoa. Well, we've been now. And now we're going home. If you did enjoy it, please make sure to leave it a like. Oh, also, really quickly, where we went for a drink home seems really, really good. I would support it if you can. It seemed to have pride flags everywhere. There was, I've seen that they do autism-friendly screenings, and we also just think we saw a disabled pride march start from there, and they were making placards inside, so definitely check that out. Definitely check out the viaduct. We've really enjoyed everywhere we've been, haven't we?
Yeah.
It's been a really good trip. We'll definitely come back and spend more time here, I think. It was a very flying visit, but it was fun. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave it a like if you enjoyed and subscribe if you are new. But if you don't, even if you don't do all of that, thank you for watching till the end. And I shall hopefully see you in another video.
Bye.
Bye.